Hello YouTube, this is a video on how to reboot and wipe all the files from your phone. This is a video only for Samsung Galaxy Young. For this model, phone model, we can get a few on it. Samsung Galaxy Young. Yeah, and it's to wipe it. If you've got too many files on it and you just don't want to do it individually, or you've just like want to do it for some random reason, do it then. And okay, first of all, you should power the phone off by holding the lock and power off button on the side. Then there's flight mode, silent mode, but you just go power off. Then you go okay. Then there's the Samsung logo. And then it vibrates. And then to go into the main reboot menu, or the advanced, whatever it's called, you need to press the up volume rocker key at the same time as you're pressing the home key, and at the same time as you're pressing the unlock slash on or and off key. So press all of those keys at the same time and wait for the screen. Just keep holding it until you get the screen. I'll show you in a minute. Oh, there we go. This is the screen you want to be on. It's Android System Recovery. That's what it's called. And to go through the menu, to go up and down through the menu, because you can't use the touch screen on it. You need to use the volume rocker keys. So the down volume rocker goes down, and the up volume up key goes up. So the volume down key goes down, volume up key goes up. And in the menu, you may find the very top one. It says reboot system now. This is if you want to reboot the system. The other one, the second from the top, says apply update from SD card, which we're not going to do, and wipe data factory reset, and wipe cache partition, yeah, blah, blah, blah. And to go into the settings, you press the home key, which for this one, we're gonna go into the wipe data factory reset, and then we're gonna go home key, and then you're gonna see low in the menu in this one, and then I'll just show you what it says. It says Android System Recovery, confirm wipe of all use. This cannot be undone. So what you're doing right now, if you're following these steps, is you're gonna wipe everything from your phone, and you just can't. It's pictures, music, viruses. You're gonna wipe it all, and you're not gonna have it on your phone. So if you've got some important music, important pictures, files on it, then I recommend you use a USB cable. A USB cable, which I can't find. I was going to show you one, but can't find it. Yes, I can. A USB cable, recommended the one that comes in the box, and to see if it's the identical one from that comes in the box, on the cable it says Samsung, if you see. And then use this cable and put all your files from the phone into the computer, that if you've got any important. I don't, so I'm just gonna do it this way. And then you can see all of these no's. And then you see this one, yes. And navigate using the volume rocker key. and navigate to the yes and click the home key. And now it went really quickly because I didn't have anything on it. It's going to say wiping data, formatting that data, formatting cache, data wipe complete. So now when the data wipe is complete, navigate into the reboot system now. So it's the very top one. And just, I'm going to show you what the blue writing is going to say. And just home key click. And now it says rebooting, wiping data, and then now it should say rebooting in the blue text. And now the screen's gone black, and now the startup screen should go on. And now you can just wait for it to start reset. So it's gonna turn on. And if you're doing this, like, there's the music from it. And then if you've got to, like, lots of files, then it's gonna take a while. So, and if you had this phone, you bought it in a box like I've shown you before, and you just bought it retail, then it's gonna say it's when you first turned it on, it had the whole setting thing. Had the whole setting thing in it, and everything really that to like set it up. If you've got a Google account, Google Plus, and everything, blah blah blah. So it's gonna do what it's retailing. It's gonna take a while to turn on. So I might cut the video for now. So I'll resume the video when it's gonna turn on. Alright, there we go, now it's turned on. We've got the auto rotation on, which I hate. And it says, welcome to GTS 5360. And it says, touch the Android to begin. And here you've got emergency call and change language. So if you're from a different country and you like speak Japanese or Chinese or Polish or Portuguese, whatever, then you just go into the, click the change language. But if you want just to begin, then click there. And now in the menu, it's going to say set up your Google account. If you don't have a Google account, then click create. If you have one, sign in. And if you just want to skip, well, now it's got that one. And now if you just want to skip this and log in later, then just click skip. That's what I'm going to do. And then this is the use Google location. I want that. So next. This all might take a while to go to the next page because it's... There we go. And now your phone is totally wiped from all the data, viruses or whatever. And it's wiped and ready to... just like brand new. And I'll just show you one last tip which is very useful if you've got the phone on SIM, then I recommend turning, if you see this little H there, I recommend turning that off because it's just, I recommend it because it takes your money. If I show you how much money I've got on my account. Oh, I can't. Oh, whatever. And it just takes money from your SIM card. So, because it wants to use the internet. So I recommend turning that off. So if you go into your settings, and then into go to the very top and go into wireless and networks, and here you scroll all the way down, and on the very very bottom of this selection, click mobile networks, and as you can see, use packet data, activate data network. The box is ticked on, so on this, tick it off, And then, as you can see, it's disappeared. And if you're wondering what this little one is, then if you connect to Wi-Fi, then you can go into the software update it, your phone, and check if there's any updates that your phone needs. And then that's really all that it's going to be for this video. And that was how to format / wipe and reboot your Samsung Galaxy Young. Ta-ra!